Kiss 104, Atlanta's best R&B, bringing you the 12 days of Kissmas. It's Sasha the Diva and Miki Howard.
Hey!
You're just landing to the ATL, right?
Yes, I am.
You're coming in from?
Los Angeles, California.
Just so you guys know, Angie Stone and I will be celebrating our birthdays tomorrow, and Miki is going to perform. We are so excited.
I'm excited to be here, and happy birthday!
Thank you. You know I'm turning 22 again, right?
I heard that. I turned 33 times.
Now, how long have you been in Los Angeles? I thought you were living in Atlanta.
That was quite a while ago, in the 90s.
Wow. You've been in the business about how long?
I've been in making records since I was 16 years old, and that was in 1976.
How did you first get started, and who inspired you?
Well, I certainly was inspired by my parents. My mom and dad were both gospel singers in the 60s, and it's a great time for African-American music or black music, R&B and soul, so I met so many, many artists as Aretha Franklin and Staple Singers and people like that I grew up around, and I never wanted to be anything else. But so,
you wanted to sing.
Yes.
What do you say to some of the young people who are trying to get in the business and you've had the longevity, what it takes to make it?
I don't know. I don't think I haven't made it. This is like to me, I haven't. But it really is difficult. It's not for the faint of heart. It's something that I think you should have a passion and a deep respect for, as well as you have to love it.
Who do you want to work with now with the new artists that are out now? Who do you think is good?
I'd love to work with Drake.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
What is it about Drake? Wow.
I like his music. It's not just rap. I think he is growing, and I like the way it is. I love his music, and I like, oh my God, I forgot his name right now, but he writes great songs, and I forgot it. But
that's okay.
There's so many wonderful, you know, artists that, you know, I love ratchet music. You know, people talk bad about it or whatever, but I think music should express what it is you're feeling and thinking, and if this is what the kids are feeling and thinking, I'm glad to hear what's on your mind, but I like the beats.
Let me just say, Miki Howard is in the studio. She's got new music. We're going to tell you all about it. Log on to our website, kiss104fm.com, for the birthday party details.